Oh boy. Okay. Gold Ruby. Okay. So I see one here. Are you fire one? Yes, you were. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, a cork. Okay, moving on. Nice.
Daruk's protection is now ready.
There's so much stuff here. It's up there. Hey. Come on. It has to be here somewhere. Nice. Okay. No way I can get down here at least. At last. Whoops. Okay. And the last one is here. Right there. Put on the sand boots so I can walk around. Okay. And back to here. Now that I got them all. Luminous stones right around here. I got your pictures. I'd really like to see the Leviathan skeleton in the Hypra region. I've got it right here. Amazing. It's as if I'm seeing the real thing. The real thing. This is precisely the evidence I needed to prove that the Leviathans went extinct due to harsh ice age. Please help my brothers out in the same way. I must see that Leviathan skeleton from the Gerudo region. I've got it right here. I cannot believe my eyes. You are really good at drawing. With this, I'll finally be able to prove that the Leviathans went extinct due to catastrophic drought. I'm sure my brothers would appreciate your help with their pictures too. I really need to see the Leviathan bones from the Elden region. I've got it right here. This is wonderful. You drew this? With this, I'll finally be able to prove that the Leviathans went extinct as a result of a massive volcanic eruption. Ah, you got pictures of all three Leviathan skeletons. My thanks. Here's your reward. Nice. I shall conduct further research on my hypothesis. While making careful study of your picture. Okay. Nice. So now I need a picture of a stall horse. Stall horse. I know where to find one. Snow boots. Whoops. Is it you? No. You. I've traveled to the east and the west in my great hunt for information, and now I find myself here in the freezing north. I heard there was a stall horse in this area, but I can't take it any longer. It's too cold to look anymore. A stall horse? Beep beep. You just set off. One else? Intuition sensors. You're interested in the Stellhorse too, huh? I just wanted to see this creepy Stellhorse monster once with my own eyes. If it really does exist, it would be such a big scoop. But, well, I can handle all kinds of dangers and hazards. But this cold? I can't stand it. Can you handle this task for me? I'll even reward you. All I need is a picture. Some notes. I can do it. There's a rumor that it can be found with Stelkoblins in the north Tabanda snowfield. Some have reported it all the way on the other side of the snowfield to the east. Right in front of these bizarre ruins. Good luck. I'm really counting on you. I know where to find it. Now I wonder if I bring it here, what happens? Because you definitely can ride it. You can definitely ride it. Right. Eat. Okay. Oh, come on. It was around here. I remember that. Oh boy. Yeah. So. I'll jump over. I'm too scared.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
So, are they still around or not? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I saw something. Uh-huh. Okay. That worked out perfectly. Almost thought I had to wait another day before I can find one again. But they were just there. Hello? How goes it? Did you find the Stelhorse? The last I'd heard, it supposedly wanders around the north Tabantha snowfield near the weird ruins to the east. Found it. Stelhorse. What? This is the bony horse? That Stelhorse? It's a monster. The sight of this is going to haunt my dreams for weeks, but the picture is still amazing. Yep, that picture's all I need. Oh, thank you. This is a great picture. It'll be perfect inspiration for the article I'm going to write. Here's your reward, just as I promised. And a silver rupee, yes. I hope we get a chance to work together again in the future. Maybe, maybe. Maybe not. Probably not. So. That. Now to the stable where there are still the last three side quests. I don't know why I have so much trouble talking today. The other days, it seemed that it worked better, but today is kinda weird. All right. Hello? Hey! Hey, welcome. You sound tired. Is it that obvious? I'm into horses. So I got a job with the Stable Association. Which is great and all, but they dispatched me here in the middle of nowhere. Which I can handle. But they have me working around the clock. I feel so hazy all the time. Sounds rough. If only I could eat some meat for energy. But the staple meals are vegetarian for the most part. Oh. What I wouldn't do for some fresh caught raw gourmet meat. I'm pretty sure I have some. Ah, what I wouldn't do. Oh, I don't? Oh no. You don't happen to have any raw gourmet meat on you, do you? I'm no freeloader, of course. I'll pay you well if you split it with me. Good thing. For real? Well, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll take one. Does 100 rupees work for you? It does. Oh. Merthin, thank you for following. Thanks to you, I'm starting to feel better about this job. I'm going to really work my hardest. If you get a hold of any more raw gourmet meat, hook me up. Nice. And dogs are the best. The best. Why can't I pet you? Sad. Okay, two more quests. None of you? Hey, sleepy. Veggies are good for you, and they're very, very yummy. Well, some may have a different taste, but whatever. Long ago, a traveler, tell me, have you seen a pure white horse anywhere? A long time back, my grandfather told me that he once saw the royal family's white horse grazing on Safula Hill. The thing is, just the other day, one of our customers said he saw a white horse on Safula Hill recently. Could it be a relative of his, of the royal family's white horse from a grandfather's day? Well, if you happen to see a white horse on your travels, do you think you can, you could bring it back to me? Leave it to me. Thank you. If you see the white horse, please register it at a stable and bring it to me. The white horse and on the Fuller Hill supposedly has a beautiful pure white coat without any mottling. I hear it's very elusive though. Good luck. Alright. Where is that is the Fuller Hill? I'm guessing I should make me whoops. I should make me a stamina drink. Maybe this works. Haven't done very much of cooking. Wow. Well, that didn't work. Maybe this? No. Okay, apparently I can't cook. Maybe just yes, that works. Okay. Onwards to find the royal horse. Or maybe it's just an ascendant. Or however you call it. All right. I've never seen anyone take down one of those things. Who are you? Well, whoever you are, this is all yours. Well, thank you. There I go. Needing someone to bail me out again. But there's no way I'm going back to Lurelin Village. I gotta strike it rich so I can rub it in everyone's face. Well, good luck? Question mark. Whoops. Hold. Too long. Where is it? So far away, but I need it. Oh, there it is. Right over here. Can't get it. Damn it. Okay, now get back here. Finding the horse. This one. Now that I turned some more of my armor green, I have troubles seeing the ones I need. I want to put the ones I want to put on, because everything is green. And I was thinking about just dying it all green. But maybe I'll do it later. Okay. Now to find the white horse. There's a big open space where it could be. I almost thought I saw a guardian. Okay. No horse in sight. None of them? There it is. Let's do it. And go. Spamming. Oh, I got it. Didn't even need the stamina. Elixir I made. Come on! What the Calm down, please. All right. It was following the road all the way, and now it just runs to the edge. Come on. We are almost there. Brr. Come down and got it. Yes, please. Since it's apparently Zelda's was, I'm calling it Zelda. Just because I'm lazy to think of something better. What? You brought the royal family's white horse? Well, I'll be. Grandpa wasn't lying. Son, you just made my life. Staying alive in this godforsaken land may just have been worth it after all. I've got a surprise for you. My grandpa handed this down to me, and now I'm handing it down to you. I present to you the royal family's saddle and bridle, custom fitted for the white royal horse. Royal saddle. Royal bridle. Nice. The white horse that Princess Zelda rode. The one my grandfather told me about when I was little. The sight of the princess riding atop the white horse was supposed to be a beauty beyond words. There's no doubt about it. This horse is the grandchild of that horse of long ago. So beautiful, so pure. Well, What is that hair doing? Calm down. Thank you. Okay. So... Do you need something? No. Someone still needs something. Inside? Someone here? No. You? Oh, it's you. Hey. You're the traveler who sold me the horse before. Really appreciate that, seriously. Thanks to you, I made it back to civilization. Yeah, and after I got back, I made a nice profit. Selling it to... Hey. I'm taking great care of the horse. My trusted partner, real great care. Almost bled the whole thing. That was too close. Hello there, traveler. Welcome to our stable. You will stay a while, won't you? What's happening? Oh. That's a mighty fine horse you have there. If you're interested, may I help you change your horse's gear and mane? Or mane? No thanks. Don't need that right now. What are you doing? Playing tag. You want to play? Not really. So, it says on the map there should be 3 quests here. Oh. Over here. Hello? Someone there? Oh, yeah. There's someone. Hello? You're finally here. So it was true. I met the hero of Hyrule under this sacred tree. What? Don't try to hide it. That sword there is proof enough. You are the hero I've been waiting for. This is a little something I've been saving for you. Please take it. Ooh, nice. Oh man, it feels so good to check that off the bucket list. But now that I've met you, some of my excitement's gone. I mean, you're not even my type. Sorry, buddy. Well, that was a nice side quest. Okay, I guess I have done all side quests, shrine quests, and main quests. Well, the last one isn't checked off because that's after the final boss and it doesn't save, blah blah blah. Okay. So I guess the Korok seed hunt begins. Okay. One thing I want to check before I do that is if I really have all the armor pieces I need. That you can get, I mean. Okay. So, looking through this one, this side list thingy, I have every set. Do I have every other material? Peace, I mean. It seems I have every possible armor you can find, which is nice. So, I'm gonna take a short break. I really need to go on the turret. Okay, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Ready to go. So, it looks like I have every possible armor piece. Those two I need to I bought them a second time, and I don't know why. I really should just sell them as well. And I got a second. Yeah, here. Flamebreaker armor piece. I should sell that as well. So I have one of everything. But first, I just remembered a thing. And that would be Cass. Why does it always have to be cold? Dang it. So let me look through the map. Yeah. Now I can do the Korok seed hunt. Oops. That should bring me basically through every nook and cranny of the map. Which means I should be able to get the small locations that I'm still missing. Currently I have 31.51% found of the smaller locations. Like, what could I? Yeah. Well, anyway, oh, wrong side down there. So, I talked quite a few times to Cass in this at this stable a few times, and he always said something about a song he couldn't perform to yet. Or something. And I'm seeing he's not here. Which tells me that he might be finally home. Then since I did every shrine and side quest he gave me. Maybe. Let's see if he's home. I just saw the hammer. Nice. So, where could he be? Cass. Not in here. Not there. Not here. Not here. There he is. Nice. Ah, we meet again. I'm taking a moment's rest from my calling to enjoy some musical frivolity with my daughters. Though it may not be within my power, I commit my wish as song. That this peace might last forever. By the by, I have something I must ask of you. I need you to hear a song. If it pleases you, could you come back here later? After the sun is down? Ever so sorry for the trouble. Alright. I just look for the chest in the meantime. So yeah, Cass was always down where the table is, but now